Although climate change may seem like there's a lot that's already happened, which is entirely true, a lot of the damage is irreversible, but it's not too late to protect what we still have and to work towards restoring what has been lost. In Markham, we're very fortunate where we have access to clean drinking water. We're not by the coast where the rising ocean is threatening us. One missing link is just that we don't really see these effects of climate change because it's not occurring in our own backyards. So that's why it's up to us to seek resources, to learn more, and to know that we still have a responsibility to protect the earth and to help those who are more vulnerable. Make a difference. Be a part of NetZero today.